It's the top 10 final. You have had a quite long season, I guess. Can you tell us something about your great season you have done?
I had a very good season, especially Casal. He has been winning quite a few classes and been going very well. Niña La Silla also in Kentucky was number 6. I was very close to the top 4. But I'm very satisfied with all my horses and had been a good year.
You arrived yesterday, I guess. You have ridden today. How did it go?
Yeah, up to now I've mostly been practicing a little bit. Not do you have a big class later on tonight, and then of course it's more serious. So up to now I've been just showing the ring a little bit with my horses and starting up.
And how do you feel the pressure before the top 10 final you have tomorrow?
Yeah, it's not directly a pressure. It's very nice to be in the top 10 final, of course. And everybody who's in there wants to do the best. So you're going to have a great competition, that's for sure.
And which horse are you going to ride tomorrow or Sunday?
I'm going to ride the same horse, Casal La Silla, tomorrow and in the top final and on Sunday in the World Cup.